Hi everyone, I'm Rachel from Ellii, and this video is for students. I'll be showing you how to access your digital homework. This is how you view and complete the work your teacher has assigned to you. So let's get started. In your browser, type ellii.com/students, and then click the yellow login button. Type in your username or your email, your password, and then click the blue login button. Once you are logged in, you'll be brought to your classes page. This is where you see all of the classes you are a part of. If you do not see any classes, ask your teacher to send you an email invitation or the class code to join the class. Click the class you'd like to view the work for. When there is a red dot next to the class, that means there are new lessons for you to view. When you click the class, you'll see a list of all the lessons and other resources your teacher has assigned to you. You can use the tabs at the top to browse through the lessons. The current tab is where you find all of the lessons you are currently working on in class. The past tab is where you find lessons you are no longer working on in class, however, you can still access them. Under media is where you'll find flashcards and videos shared with you. And under My Picks is where you can vote for topics your teacher has shared with you. Adding a heart to a topic lets your teacher know you are interested in learning about this. Once you're back under the tab called Current, click a lesson to view the tasks assigned. To begin working on the digital tasks, click the blue Start Lesson button. Or if your teacher has asked you to do the PDF version, you can click the PDF version button instead. To begin a task, first read the instructions and then click the blue Start button. Once you have completed the task, click the blue I'm finished button. This will send the score to your teacher. Some tasks will require you to use the arrows to browse through the question, review your answers, and then click Submit Answers at the bottom. And other tasks will have a blue Submit button at the bottom of the task. Each of these ways sends the answers and the score to your teacher. For students working on the PDF version, you can use the pen tool in the top right to write your answer directly, or you can use the text option. Click a spot, enter your text to use that instead. Once you are all done, you can use the down arrow in the top right corner to download the PDF with your responses. Click the X in the top left to go back to the lesson, and click the back button in the left again to go back to your list of lessons. That's it for this video on how to access your digital homework. If you have any questions, please let us know. Happy learning!
Ellii.